Those stories, the John Henry Clark. Those stories, tap dancer Honey Coles. Those stories, they stayed with me. They became part of me. And it was without even listening to them, that is where I wanted to return, to the point of the story and its intersectionality, its ability to motivate and change the course of someone's life.